Sinopsis and review film, A Bird Flew In. In her feature debut, A Bird Flew In, director Kirsty Bell investigates the human impact of lockdown on the deeply personal level. When a film's production is halted due to the coronavirus pandemic, the cast and crew are sent home early, where they spend the next few weeks confined in their own domestic bubbles. Others get stimulated while others break down. Some yearn for a companion who can't be there, while others slide into sadness as a result of an existential crisis. While the plot points are too melodramatic and the presentation is too self-indulgent for the project to succeed, it is a noble and timely premise designed to emphasize the importance of human contact. However, while there are a few tender moments, the plot points are too melodramatic and the presentation is too self-indulgent for the project to succeed. The film, which is made up of a series of interconnected vignettes, each of which focuses on a different experience, covers a lot of ground in terms of the varied effects that extended confinement may have. When film editor Lucy Morgana Robinson, in a fiercely compelling performance, is unable to visit her critically ill mother, seemingly small everyday irritations, such as your partner not asking if you want a cup of coffee, explode into far more severe confrontations. The script uses a variety of tones to communicate a wide range of emotions and doesn't hold back when it comes to the more difficult issues. The impact of these excursions is substantially undermined by the film's inherent feeling of self-importance, except for a few occasions. The writers make the error of doubling down on melodrama in addition to the black and white presentation and poetry passages that strive to give the sense of being artistically intriguing. When it comes to intimate drama, less is always more, and the intimacy is lost as a result of expanding originally hilarious circumstances to absurd extremities. The pandemic has left an indelible impression on society, which filmmakers will undoubtedly exploit for a long time. A Bird Flew In makes an attempt to accomplish this. Its good objectives, however, are harmed by shoddy execution.